गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू अपना इंग्लिश स्कूल। आई होप यू ऑल मस्ट बी फाइन। दिस इज योर क्लास 4th एनसीईआरटी ईवीएस बुक लुकिंग अराउंड, एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड द चैप्टर नंबर 2 ईयर टू ईयर। एज द चैप्टर्स नेम इज ईयर टू ईयर, वी विल रीड इन दिस चैप्टर अबाउट द ईयर, अबाउट द ईयर, अबाउट द डिफरेंट शेप ऑफ ईयर, अबाउट द डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ ईयर, बिकॉज सम एनिमल्स हैव लॉन्ग ईयर्स, सम हैव शॉर्ट, सम हैव बिग ईयर, सम हैव स्मॉल, एंड यू नो दैट वी हैव 5 सेंस ऑर्गन्स, आइज, नोज, टंग, स्किन एंड ईयर। सो ईयर इज ऑल्सो, ईयर इज अवर सेंस ऑर्गन दैट इज मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट, बिकॉज विद द हेल्प ऑफ ईयर वी कैन लिसन द साउंड्स ऑफ अवर सराउंडिंग्स। सो यू नो दैट we have the ears that are same shape, but the animals have different shapes of ear. So in this chapter watch the photo, watch the picture clearly. Are these animals looking funny? The artist has drawn wrong ears on the heads of the animals. Give correct ears to the animals in the shape given below, in the space given below. So are you watching? This is elephant, this is rabbit, this is mouse, deer, goat, buffalo, and this is giraffe. But they do not have their own ears. Their ears are different. They have the ears of any other animal. So here you are to give the correct ear to the animals in the space given below. Animals and ears. The animals have the ear of mouse. You are watching. The elephant have the ear of mouse. The rabbit have the elephant. Then the rabbit have the ear of giraffe. The mouse have the ear of dog. The giraffe have the ear of elephant. The dog have, the dog have the ear of rabbit. The buffalo have the ear of deer, and the deer have the ear of buffalo. Watch, this is the ear of buffalo, this is the ear of deer. Let's see their real ears. Elephant has big fan type ear. You are watching, this is the ear of elephant. Their real ears. The giraffe has leaf type ears. The buffalo has the ears on both side of its head. On both side of its head, the buffalo has its ear. The rabbit has the ears on top of its head. Deer has leaf type ear. You are watching? Leaf type ear. The mouse has tiny ears. The dog has, some dog have droopy ears, as you are watching, droopy ears. This type of ears are called droopy ears, or you can say the hanging, the ears hanging down. You are watching, these are the different kinds of animal and their ears. This is the deer, this is lion, cat, elephant, buffalo, pig and giraffe. Different kinds of ear, different kinds of animals have the different kinds of ears. Here some animals are there who do not have ears, such as frog, duck, peacock, sparrow, ant, fish, crow, lizard. And beside these animals, some other animals also have, such as frog, crocodile, and all type of birds do not have their ears, do not have the visible ears. You cannot see the ear of these animals, or I can say that you cannot see the ear of the birds. They have two holes on both side of their head that help them to listen the sound. questions are there. Different animals have different kinds of ears. Among the animals given below, which one have ears that you can see and which animals can you not see the ears? Write in the table below. Some animals name are there. These are the animals name, and here animals whose ears can be seen and animals whose ears you cannot be seen. So I have written here deer, buffalo, tiger, giraffe, pig, elephant and cat. You can see the ears of these animals, but frog, ant, sparrow, snake, duck, crow, fish and lizard, you cannot see the ear of these animals. Do you think that the animals whose ears we cannot see really do not have ears? So I have already told you that the animals that do not have ears, that do not have the visible ears, they have two holes on the both sides of their head. That is why they, from this, they listen the sound. See? So you can say, no, they have ears. Let's observe this picture. You're watching some birds are here, hen, sparrow, duck, parrot and crow. Name these animals in the picture. So you are to write the name of these animals. Can you see their ears? So you can answer, no, I cannot see their ear. They all have ears even though we cannot see them. Find out some other animals which have ears that we cannot see. Write their names. So I have written here the name snake, crocodile, fish and pigeon. Read and write. An animal with ears like fan. Two animals have the ears like fan. That is an elephant. An animal with ears that look like leaves. So this is a deer whose ears look like leaves. An animal with ears on the top of its head. So that is a rabbit. An animal with ears on both sides of its head. That is tiger and buffalo. You know very well that ears help us to hear. In some animals you can see the ears, in some you cannot see. We cannot see a bird's ear. A bird has tiny holes on both sides of its head. Generally, the holes are covered with feathers. They help the bird to hear. If you look carefully, you will see tiny holes on a lizard head. These are its ears. A crocodile also has ears like this, but we cannot see them easily.